Hello, dear children. How are you? Welcome to English Time. കഴിഞ്ഞ ക്ലാസ്സിൽ തന്ന അസൈൻമെൻറ്റ് നിങ്ങൾ ചെയ്തു കാണുമല്ലോ. What was that? Yes, to complete the main events of the story part, the ball. Did you do that? Did you send it to your teacher? Very good. Some of my students sent their writings to me also. Let us read one of them. The prince was always by her side, giving compliments to her. They danced together for a long time. Cinderella forgot all about the time. When the clock struck 12, she ran in a hurry. In hurry, she left one of her shoes in the ballroom. The coach turned into a pumpkin, horses into mice, footmen into green lizards. Her beautiful clothes turned into rags. Cinderella reached home before her sisters arrived. How do you feel about the summary? Is it okay? Right. In the last class, I told you to do one more thing. Do you remember that? What is that? Here is the clue. Okay, see? Now, have you got it? The prince stands surprised here. What is in his hand? Yes, it was one of the beautiful glass shoes of Cinderella. The prince is surprised at the sudden leaving of Cinderella. What would the prince do now? This was the question formed in our mind, right? So, I told you to read the story part, the search. Did you read that? Did you get an answer to the question? Very good. Have you got the main ideas? Okay, fine. The prince became very sad when Cinderella left the palace. Who is this mystery princess? He thought. The servants brought him the glass shoes. It was left in the ballroom. Anyway, I must find out her, he decided. The prince sent messengers to announce the news. The prince would visit every house to find out the owner of the shoe. The news excited all the ladies in the kingdom. The two stepsisters became very happy. They had pretty feet. They put on their beautiful dress and waited for the prince. The attendants of the prince traveled far and wide in search of the owner of the beautiful glass shoe. All maidens of the kingdom tried the shoe, but all of them failed. Finally, the prince and his attendants reached Cinderella's house. The elder sister tried the shoe first. Her toes were big. She could not get her toe into it. The mother gave her a knife and said, "Cut off that toe." The girl cut her toe off and put it into the shoe. The prince noticed blood in the shoe and he got angry. "This is not my bride," My dear children, what happened later? Who tried next? Yes, the second stepsister. Shall we read that part? Here it goes.
Not the right bride at all.
The prince shouted in anger. Then the other sister tried the shoe. She went into her room to do so and got her toes comfortably in. But her heel was too large. Then her mother handed her the knife, saying,
"Cut a piece of your heel. When you are the queen, you will never have it to go on foot."
So the girl cut off a piece of her heel and thrust her foot into the shoe. The prince looked at her feet and became more angry and shouted,
"There is blood on your shoe. The shoe is too small, not the right bride at all."
Then Cinderella came forward and said,
"Let me try it."
Her sisters laughed at her.
"Clear out of here. How dare you come here in these dirty rags, you ugly creature?"
They said. But the prince asked her to try the shoe. "I have seen you somewhere, but I cannot remember where," he said. Cinderella put her left foot into the shoe and it fitted her perfectly. Everybody was astonished. She then pulled out the other shoe from her pocket and put it on her right foot. Just then, the fairy appeared and touched her with her magic wand. In a moment, her rags changed into clothes of silk and gold. The prince danced with joy and cried,
"This is the right bride. The shoes are fit for her. She is the right bride after all,"
she said to Cinderella.
"You are the most beautiful girl in the country. I'll make you my bride."
What was wrong with the second sister? Again the toes. No, this time it was the heel. Her heel was too large. What did she do then? She cut off a part of her heel. What was the result then? The prince became angry. He shouted, "Not the right bride at all." What happened then? We all know that. Here is a summary written by one of our friends. Let us read them.
My name is Ali Imran. I am studying 6th B. Cinderella came for wear, but her stepmother did not like it. The prince allowed Cinderella to try the shoe. It was perfectly fit to her. Then she pulled out the other shoe from her pocket and put on the other foot. Then the fairy appeared and changed her clothes beautiful. Thank you.
The prince announced the royal marriage.
For the attention of all the people of the country, His Majesty will marry Cinderella on the next Sunday. His Majesty invites all the people of the country to the royal wedding party held at the royal hall in the palace.
So friends, we all see that the prince married Cinderella. My dears, thus Cinderella's story ends happily.
The prince married and took her to the palace. Cinderella pardoned her sisters and took them to the palace. They lived there happily thereafter.
The prince married her and took her to the palace. They lived happily. നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഈ കഥ ഇഷ്ടമായോ? എല്ലാ കഷ്ടതകൾക്കും ഒരു അവസാനമുണ്ടായിരിക്കും, അല്ലേ? അത് തന്നെയാണ് ഇവിടെ സിൻഡറലയ്ക്കും സംഭവിച്ചിരിക്കുന്നത്. എ ഹാപ്പി എൻഡ്. ഇൻ ദ ലാസ്റ്റ് ക്ലാസ് ഐ ടോൾഡ് യു ടു അണ്ടർലൈൻ ഡിഫിക്കൽട്ട് വേർഡ്സ് ആൻഡ് എക്സ്പ്രഷൻസ്. ഡിഡ് യു ഡു ദാറ്റ്? ഓക്കെ, വെരി ഗുഡ്. വൺ ഓഫ് അവർ ഫ്രണ്ട്സ് അണ്ടർലൈൻഡ് ഡിഫിക്കൽട്ട് വേർഡ്സ് ആൻഡ് സെൻഡ് ഇറ്റ് ടു മീ. ഷീ കൺസീൽഡ് ഹെർ പെയിൻ. സി ദ ഗേൾ കട്ട് ഹെർ ടോ ഓഫ്. യു നോ ടോസ്? ഡോണ്ട് യു? ദീസ് ആർ ടോസ്. ദ ബിഗ് ടോ ഈസ് കട്ട്. ഷി ഹാഡ് സീവിയർ പെയിൻ ബട്ട് ഷീ ഡിഡ് നോട്ട് ഷോ ഇറ്റ് ഓൺ ഹെർ ഫേസ്. ഷി കൺസീൽഡ് ഹെർ പെയിൻ. ഹാവ് യു ഗോട്ട് എനി ഐഡിയ? കറക്റ്റ്, ഷി ഹിഡ് ദ പെയിൻ. സോ കൺസീൽ മീൻസ് ഹൈഡ് ഓർ വിഡ്രോ ഫ്രം ദ സൈറ്റ്. മനസ്സിലായോ? കൺസീൽ ചെയ്യുക എന്നാൽ കാഴ്ചയിൽ നിന്ന് മറയ്ക്കുക എന്നാണ് അർത്ഥം. ദെൻ കൺസീൽഡ്, ഹിഡ് ഓർ വിഡ്രൂ ഫ്രം ദ സൈറ്റ്. ഷീ കൺസീൽഡ് ഹർ പെയിൻ. ദാറ്റ് മീൻസ് ഷീ ഹിഡ് ഹർ പെയിൻസ് ഫ്രം അവർ സൈറ്റ്. അവൾ വേദന മറച്ചു വെച്ചു എന്നാണ് അത് അർത്ഥമാക്കുന്നത്. ദ ഹീൽ ഈസ് ഓൾസോ എ പാർട്ട് ഓഫ് ദ ഫുട്ട്. വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദ ഹീൽ? ഓക്കെ, സീ ഹിയർ. വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദ ഹീൽ? ദിസ് ഈസ് ദ ഹീൽ. സോ ദെൻ യു ലുക്ക് അറ്റ് ദ സെൻറ്റൻസ്. Everybody was astonished. What does astonish mean? Astonish means surprise greatly. Then astonished, surprised greatly. ആശ്ചര്യപ്പെട്ടു. ഇപ്പോൾ ആ വാക്യത്തിൻ്റെ അർത്ഥം നിങ്ങൾക്ക് വ്യക്തമായിട്ടുണ്ടാകുമല്ലോ. ഈ കഥ നിങ്ങൾ പൂർണ്ണമായും വായിക്കുമല്ലോ. നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഇഷ്ടപ്പെട്ട ഏതെങ്കിലും ഒരു പാരഗ്രാഫ് വായിച്ച് റെക്കോർഡ് ചെയ്ത് നിങ്ങളുടെ ടീച്ചർക്ക് അയച്ചു കൊടുക്കുമല്ലോ, മറക്കരുതേ. നൗ ലെറ്റ് അസ് ഡു എൻ ആക്ടിവിറ്റി, എ വെരി ഇൻട്രസ്റ്റിംഗ് ആക്ടിവിറ്റി. Do you like Cinderella's frock? Let us make it and let us invite a teacher to show you how to make it. Okay? Welcome, teacher.
Dear children, how are you? Okay. Right. Today, we are going to make a gown. Cinderella's gown. Are you ready? Do you know what are the things required for it? 3 A4 size color paper, scissor, gum, iron thread and scale. Firstly, we take one A4 size color paper and fold the paper in zigzag manner, leaving 1 cm width. second and third one also folded this manner. Then paste the end of the folded paper. From the top of the folded paper. Take an iron thread and tie it to the marked area. Secondly, we want to make the sleeves of the gown. Take another color paper with 10 cm length and 1.5 cm breadth. We want 2 pieces of this type. Fix the pieces to the top of the folded paper. To beautify this gown, cut the paper in different shape and paste it. Now the gown is ready. Do you like it? Thank you.
Don't forget to read the story of Cinder Girl once again. Okay? That's all for the day. See you. Bye.